Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Alim Maths Vlog. So my dear student, today in this video I'll tell you how to find the square root of root over of 625 plus root over of 624. So student, to find the square root of this algebraic expression, so first of all we have to find the square root of 625 and 624 by prime factorization method. Okay. So student, if you factorize 625, so you get 4 times 5. Okay, so in the place of 625, we can write 5 into 5 into 5 into 5. And if you factorize 624, so we get 4 times 2, 1 times 3 and 1 times 13. So we can write in the place of 624, 4 times 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 13. So my dear student, in the place of 625 and 624, we have to write in here, again we have to write square root, and inside the square root we have to write again square root, and in the place of 625, so we have to write 5 into 5 into 5 into 5. So we have to write in here 5 into 5 into 5 into 5 plus, again we have to write square root, and in the place of 624, so we have to write in here 4 times 2 and 1 times 3 and 1 times 13, we have to write in product form. Okay. So student, again we have to write square root, okay, and inside the square root we have to write again square root, and we can write from this term 5 into 5 into 5 into 5, okay. So we have to write in here 5 square into 5 square, 5 into 5 that means 5 square, into 5 into 5 means 5 square, okay, plus. So we have to write in here root over of, so student, to find the square root of this algebraic expression, so we have to write this term to square into, and we have to write in here 2 into 2 into 3, that means 12 into 13. Okay, so student, to find the square root of this algebraic expression, so we have to write this term in the form of root over of 2 square into 12 into 13. Okay. So my dear student, after that we can write from this term. So again we have to write square root, and so the square root of 5 square into 5 square. The square root of 5 square into 5 square will be 5 into 5. Okay. Plus the square root of 2 square into 12 into 13. So it will be 2 into root over of 12 into 13. Okay student. So student, after that again we have to write square root, and inside the square root we have to write 5 into 5, that means 25. Okay, so here will be 25 plus 2 into, so student, we have to apply this formula in second term. Okay. So formula is a into b whole to the power m is equal to a to the power m into b to the power m. So this formula we have to apply in second term. Okay. So we can write from this term root over of 12 into root over of 13. Okay. So student, to find the square root of this algebraic expression, so we have to arrange this term in the form of a square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay, so if you arrange this term in the form of a square plus 2ab plus b square, so we have to write in here root over of, inside this square root, so we have to write in here, so if you compare 2ab with this term, so in the place of a is root 12 and in the place of b is root over of 13. Okay, so we have to write in the place of 25, 12 plus 13. If you add 13 with 12, so you get 25. Okay. So plus, again we have to write 2 into root hour of 12 into root hour of 13. Okay. So my dear student, next line we have to write root hour of 12 square. We have to write 12 in the form of square. Okay, that's why you have to write root hour of 12 whole square plus we have to write root hour of 13 square. Okay, a square plus b square plus 2 into a into b. So student, if you express these terms in the form of a square plus 2ab plus b square, so we get this type of terms. Okay, so after that, my dear student, we have to apply this formula. A square plus 2ab plus b square means a plus b whole square. Okay, so in the place of a is root 12 and in the place of b is root 13. So we can write, again we have to write root, and inside the root we have to write in here root hour of 12 plus root hour of 13 whole square. Okay, so if you apply this formula, so we have to write in here root 12 plus root 13 whole square. Okay, so my dear student, after that we have to write in here root hour of 12 plus root hour of 13 whole to the power 2. And root means, so my dear student, square root means half. Okay, so we have to write, so square root means, my dear student, half. So that's why you have to write half in the place of power. Okay. So my dear student, after that, we have to apply the formula. A to the power m whole to the power n is equal to a to the power m into n. So this formula we have to apply. Okay. So student, so we have to write in here root 12 plus root 13 whole to the power 2 into half. Okay, so 2 to cancel. So my dear student, the square root hour of 625 plus root hour of 624 will be plus minus root hour of 12 plus root hour of 13. Okay, so this is our final answer. So my dear student, our answer is complete. So if you like this video and if you like these tricks, so please support me and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.